The 2022 showdown took place at the London Stadium with 54,410 fans in attendance. 10 years on from the London 2012 Summer Olympics, the match ended 4-1 with penalties to the Soccer Aid World 11, taking them into an overall lead with 6-5 wins since the inaugural 2006 match. UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador David Beckham OBE presented the Soccer Aid for UNICEF Shield to the winning Soccer Aid World 11 team. UNICEF UK Ambassador Robbie Williams delivered a special half-time performance, captivating the crowd with fan favourite angels. The places where we go when we're gray and old. It was another enthralling contest between England and Soccer Aid World 11, with Liam Payne captaining the England team and Usain Bolt handing over captaincy to Ukrainian football manager Andrei Shevchenko. England, co-managed by Vicky McClure and football legends Harry Redknapp, David Seaman and Emma Hayes, were up against Idris Elba, legendary manager Arsene Wenger and Soccer Aid for UNICEF stalwart Robbie Keane. The first half saw fan favourite Tunks concede a penalty against Noah Beck, with Beck scoring the first goal of the match for the Soccer Aid World 11. Moments later, roles reversed when Beck conceded a penalty against Tunks. After much deliberation, Mark Wright stepped up and clinched an equaliser for England minutes before half-time, in his first goal since his Man of the Match appearance in 2016. Minutes into the second half, Tom Grennan took the lead for England before another equaliser hit the back of the net by Kerem Setienay, who has now netted a goal in each of the matches he has played in. When the whistle blew at 90 minutes, the score was level at 2-2, with the game ending on penalties. Lee Mack scored the winning penalty for the Soccer Aid World 11, gloriously clinching the winning goal for his team for the second year in a row. Alex Brooker, who became the first disabled player to take part in the Soccer Aid for UNICEF match, made his debut and delivered a fantastic performance in the first 15 minutes of the match, before jokingly offering to come back on as a goalkeeper. Powerhouse Elia Luca delivered countless shots at goal, matched by brilliant saves from the world's strongest man, Thomas Stoltman. As the only official FA-sanctioned mixed-gender match, Farrah Williams returned for England while Chelsea Grimes returned for the Soccer Aid World 11 FC. Enia Luco, Anita Sante, Heather O'Reilly and Carly Lloyd all made their Soccer Aid for UNICEF debuts. Making up the rest of the star-studded squads were new and returning players Damian Lewis, CBE, Sam O'Farrell, Martin Compson, Lee Mack, David Harewood, Tom Grennan, Noah Beck, Stephen Butler, Chunks, Mark Wright, Eight, Mo Gilligan, Russell Howard, Moniz Hawawa, Tom Stoltman, Mark Strong and Kevin Setienay. They were joined by football legends David James, Gary Neville, Jamie Carragher, Stuart Downing, Joe Cole, Teddy Sheringham, Mark Noble, Petr Cech, Roberto Carlos, Patrice Evra, Cafu, Andrea Pirlo and Andrei Shevchenko. The show was presented by UNICEF UK Ambassador Dermot O'Leary and pitside reporter Alex Scott, who is recently returned from Namibia, where she saw UNICEF's work firsthand. Maya Jammer was back in the pundit seat, joined by Jermaine Jones. Commentary for the match was provided by Sam Masterface, who was joined by former Soccer Aid World 11 FC player and the infamous voice of ITV's Love Island, Ian Sterling. The appreciation stand returned to the stadium this year with UNICEF Ambassador James Nesbitt and famous faces including Barney Walsh, Peter Andre, Rachel Stevens and Daphne Keane offering their thanks to generous ITV viewers who made donations throughout the night.
Robbie, give us the totaliser if you would.
The total is, I'm very pleased and honoured to say, 15,673,728 pounds. Come on!
And now enjoy the Soccer Aid for UNICEF 2020 official single, A Little Bit of Love.
I've been holding on to pieces, swimming in the deep end, trying to find my way back to you, cause I needed a little bit of love. A little bit of love, I need a little bit of love.
Lately I've been counting stars, And I'm sorry that I broke your heart. It's something that I didn't want for you. But I'm stepping on broken glass, and I know this is my final chance. All I'm trying to do is find my path to you.
I got voices in my head and there's a deafening silence. I got voices in my head and I can lie.
I've been holding on to pieces,
swimming in the deep end,
trying to find my way back to you.
Cause I'm needing a little bit of love. A little bit of love. Just like the air I'm breathing, these open wounds ain't healing. Trying to find my way back to you, cause I'm needing a little bit of love. A little bit of love, a little bit of love,
a little bit of love.
Lately I've been waking up in a dreamy state, calling your name. Stayed up till late, just thinking of you. Now I'm knocking on every door, cause I heard you move from 22. Has it been that long? I guess time just flew.
I got voices in my head and there's a deafening silence. I got voices in my head, I can't lie.
I've been holding on to pieces, swimming in the deep end, trying to find my way back to you. Cause I'm needing a little bit of love. Like the air I'm breathing, these open wounds ain't healing. Trying to find my way back to you, cause I'm needing a little bit of love. A little bit of love, a little bit of love,
a little bit of love.
I try to fly but I use my wings too soon.
Now everything got me thinking of you.
I tried a million times to cut you loose. I've been holding on to pieces, swimming in the deep end, trying to find my way back to you. Cause I'm needing a little bit of love. A little bit of love. I need a little love. Just like the air I'm breathing, these open wounds ain't healing. Trying to find my way back to you, cause I'm needing a little bit of love. A little bit of love, a little bit of love, a little bit of love.